Good evening once again, sir. More here's another edition of your weather bulletin for tonight and tomorrow. Small craft advisory remains in effect for all of Samoa coastal waters due to high swells. Sele Loop shows low-level clouds currently affecting the islands. Meanwhile, a broad cloud band from a convergence zone located to the north of the group. From our weather map, a moderate to fresh easterly wind flow prevails over Samoa. Meanwhile, a convergence zone approaches the islands from the north with associated cloud and rain. Forecast for tonight, cloudy with brief isolated showers, moderate falls may develop later tonight with moderate to fresh southeast winds. For Thursday, cloudy to overcast skies with scattered showers and possible moderate falls. Marine forecast for tonight for the northern side, easterly winds of 10 to 20 miles per hour fresh at times, combined waves and swells of 7 to 9 feet. For southern waters, southeast winds of 10 to 20 fresh at times, combined waves and swells of 8 to 10 feet. For tomorrow, east to southeast winds of 10 to 20 miles per hour fresh at times, combined waves and swells of 6 to 8 feet for the northern coast and 7 to 9 feet for the southern seas. And the tide table, high tide will be at 6 minutes past 5 early morning, low tide at 11:30, another high tide at 19 minutes to 6 in the evening, and low tide again at 23 minutes to 12 midnight. The sun will rise at 9 more minutes to 7 tomorrow morning and will set at 13 minutes after 6 in the evening. And that's all we have for you tonight, Samoa. Join us again tomorrow for another update. Until then, good night and God bless.